Alright. Hey guys, welcome back to American McGee's Alice. I think I figured out what the problem was, hopefully. I don't seem to be able to shift my mouse off my screen anymore, so I think I just had a setting wrong. Oh, there was I thought I was further forward than I was, but I guess not. Anyway. So, yeah, saltiness is at a low level. So, hopefully... I mean, I've had a few of those horrible beasties that kept killing me because of my mouse. And the mouse has not flicked away. So, here comes yet another acid test. So yeah, as you can see, things are all fantastic. Three doors. Three doors and a gyrating platform. Oh, this is that first room. Well, not first. Was it the first room? I don't know. So, if we go under the same principle as the levers, it'd be door on the right, then door on the left, then door in the middle? Fuck it, let's try it. Oh, that's led out here. That's interesting. And it's not letting me back through. That is also interesting. Oh. Oh, go away. That didn't work. Ah, there we go. Nailed it. Sniped. Like a bitch.
Entering school requires a real leap of logic.
So did I just get the right door by accident? I feel like that might have been the case. I'll be kind. Come on, don't be shy. Up. There we go. Shall I just think about it? Shall I just hang there for a couple of seconds? Really work on them biceps. Really, you. Whatever. Let me in. Oh god. Oh. don't mind that they're just suddenly exploding, but at the same time I kind of do. I also want to know what that thing was having on.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I'll tell you. Whenever you want it to be.
What was... electrical? Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Am I supposed to batter the kids? Feel like that's the solution. There's a door down there. There's a door here. Let's try this one since I'm closer. Oh, hey buddy.
There's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. I'm here now to try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for the potion. Consult the Book of Bizarre Things. Oh no! Run!
Oh no! Run! God damn, that was... Oop. There we go. Boing. Boing. Oh, I ran. Does he just walk around? Kids are creepy as fuck. Alright, so what's gonna be in here now? There's gotta be some sort of nasty beasties. It can't just be. Yep, there we go. Ooh. Next. Okay, my light is too much fun. It really is too much fun. Just kite and kite. All about that life. Ooh! That's not what I was expecting, but... Actually, I don't know what I was expecting.
Steps to enlightenment brighten the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
Oh. Oh. missed you the other two times. Let's try to get enlightened. Yeah, we've advanced beyond cards now, matey. We now have electric croquet balls. What's up there? I must be able to get through. Oh, maybe not. Off you go, Mr. Book. So we can just chill out there. Let's see if you can find what look like a platform. Assuming this takes me up. Maybe it wasn't the two of you. Maybe there's a third one. Okay. I don't feel like I can reach that. I really genuinely don't feel I can reach that. Any other books that I've missed? Actually, I didn't check down here all the way. So there might be one behind this bookshelf, maybe? I didn't check all the ones. Oh, okay. Yeah, there it is. Surprise, well, you really gotta check everything. Alright, back up we go. There we go.
There's no lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treated like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid, a tap in the right spot might do the trick. You call that a tap? Fortunate I didn't suggest force, you might have pulverized it.
I like how the books are all crowded around. Oh, they're making steps down. Okay. I thought they were all like crowding around mourning the death of their fallen comrade. Stick is amazing. Alright. Phew. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar and spice. All those things are very nice. When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
I don't think we can consider mushrooms sweet. Can we? Let's try the bottom door first.
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
I could have... Alright, fine. Motherfucker. Yeah, eat that to your face. Try that again. Oh, it's not gonna let me skip it. I kind of broke him. Sorry. Sorry, kitty. Shit off! Ah, dickheads. I hate these things. That one specific monster just does my head in. Fuck off! Again, if I can just ping them out the skies before they. Where are they? Where even are they? Where do they come from? Where do they go?
Dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
I don't understand. And it's just gonna keep making me go through the same rigmarole. So I want those dice. I just want to see what they do.
Diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
there we go. That works. That works for me. Right. I'm not sure what I actually did, if anything. Let's try again. No? Nothing? Ah, there we go. Well, that's interesting, but hardly necessary. I'll stick to this. And salt levels back down. What are these Hatter statues? Weird. Let's try this one door that's over here. And then we'll go into first grade. Hey, that was cool. What's this one? Second grade. Alright, well, you know what? Let's start at the bottom. You gotta start at first grade. I even want to know what this is for. I don't know if that would have hurt me or not, but I went through Sen's funhouse. I ain't taking the chance.
The gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise. Can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients. Mushrooms. Lovely texture. What's that?
Sen's funhouse. Go away. Let me get the health. Okay. Oh no 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 no! Stop being stuck. No, come on. Oh god, how much have I lost? A lot. Fuck! Alright, I am going to miss off there. Hopefully I will remember to finish off that gymnasium, but At least now I know it's necessary. I'll also try to remember to get the devilish dice. And then we will pick this back up. So, I shall see you guys for the next one.